look, he's appointed the most appellate judges in any president's first year. He has issued many major executive orders. He's made several foreign policy changes. So it just does make you wonder, why does he need to say he signed more bills than, you know, any past anybody, as he said today, when he can point to other things that, that are true? You know, it just raises that question.
Well, I think if you look at the totality of his life and being a businessman, he has been a very, very successful businessman. And in many cases, he was the first. He did lead. He was number one. And I think that that's important to him when he talks about making America great again and winning and being number one. Those are things that are metrics that he looks to in terms of how he deems himself as being successful. So I think he wants to have those things. And I think maybe somebody has told him. But again, he can point to, like you said, Pamela, he can point to some really tremendous things that he's doing for the country that are unique to his presidency and that are going to have a tremendous impact on the nation, both right now and in the future. So I think he should just, and it's not just the president, it's the White House, it's people like me, it's his supporters, it's the members on the Hill, should go out and articulate what it is this administration has done, because it's going to be very important going into the midterms, 2018, to say we have done the following things that are going to be good. And he should say that, he should champion it, and I think that he will, and I know that the Congress will as well.
Well, let me talk to you about.
Yeah, Pamela,
go ahead.
Well, the problem here is that you know, and I want to be respectful of Paris. You know, he probably knows more about Donald Trump's record than Donald Trump does. So, you know, I think it's disingenuous to just blame it on the staff or what people told him, or you know, maybe some kid running around Mar-a-Lago told him. He should know it. He's the president of the United States of America. He's the chief executive. These are knowable things. It's not a mystery, right? So, and he should stop saying things that are not true. But that has been his history. And whether it's being sued for racial discrimination, whether it's, you know, four, six, whatever the number is, bankruptcies, whether it's the birther movement, whether it's the Central Park Five, Donald Trump is a habitual sociopathic liar, and all of this is about his own ego.